Welcome back, everyone, to more Star Wars Empire War Fall of the Republic mod. Last time, we had Order 66 happen. The Jedi are gone. We got Palpatine. I went ahead and recruited a bunch of new fleet commanders because I figured it's better than just not having any right now. We've been slowly sieging their new capital because it's been having a lot of stuff. I think we blew up a subjugator there last time, if I remember correctly. There's no Mandator in this fleet. Right. You're the new Mandator fleet, aren't you? Yeah. I think one of you is supposed to be leading it. You know what? Go back and take it for me, please.
Moving to coordinates.
Right, the reason this fleet was here is because every time I had them retreat because I didn't want to lose the Mandator or any of the new heroes I just got, they were retreating to Bimisari rather than Paz Pity. That's right. I think we also needed to get... Yes, Telty. This was one of the planets that got attacked. Right. Coruscant's building up again. Everything else has its defenses. Danon is missing some. Oh, right, because we took this from the Independent Forces a while back and just kind of left it because it wasn't something we really too pressed about, I don't think. Just building grab that, I guess. Pest is chilling at Malice there. It doesn't really matter what he does. He's... whatever. I mean, he's good, don't get me wrong, but I have insane amounts of money plus... Palpatine actually fights, and he's an administrator, and Tarkin is an administrator. So, you know, not nearly as big. Anyways, we should be able to win this one fairly quickly, I think. They don't have anything big, is the good thing. Like, yeah, they just have...
Choose your reinforcements.
There's so many Cosantes. Anyways, what's up? I'm actually going to call him in pretty far out. Tarkin even further, just because he's a really good commander.
Reinforcements.
Right, I forgot he's not on a... Curator just yet. Bring him some carrier loadouts as well. Well, one carrier loadout, and we'll bring a dreadnought too. There you go. Whoa. This is not what I meant to do. There we go. You take this guy down. He's the biggest thing they have.
Our space stations and ground bases are the backbone of the galaxy's defenses.
Blow up those fighter base. Blow up the engines. Blow up everything. Rip him apart. Take out this Munifex. Take out this carrier. Good. Finish off that Munifex. You're still alive. Let's finish him off. Let's blow up this Kolvex. Group 3. All you guys just, like, defend. Good. Blow that thing up. Can you die? Jeez. Thank you. Kill that stupid thing. What if I have Group 3 start engaging Gozantes? Like, I don't think they're going to really be able to do much. Because the Gozantes are really good against fighters. But... I mean, like, there's no threat to the Mandator in this fight, I don't think. It's really just a threat to my sanity of sitting through this entire fight. Looks like that thing was getting shot at for some reason.
Attack
Just
formation.
Keep blasting. This fleet will die eventually. Kill these carriers that are trying to run away. That's not very cool of them. Stay and fight to the death. Like a droid. I was gonna say like a man, but they're not people. They're robots. They're just robotoids.
Target locked.
Yeah, blow that guy up. Kill that Kozanti. Come on, shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Why are you still shooting at this guy? What is wrong with you? Whatever. What if I tell you to shoot at this mine? What are you gonna do then? You're gonna shoot at the mine. What about this one? Probably gonna shoot at it. Blow up this Kovex then. Group 2, blow up that Gozanti because he's charging you. Cool. You shoot at that Gozanti. Nice. See, it's not so bad. Blow up this Kovex. Take him down. Good. Kill this guy. Don't let those guys escape.
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center.
Oh, there's a Gozanti right on top of you, too. Well, actually, yeah, I do want to target this guy because they're trying to run. Don't let him run.
They're coming in quick.
Oh, what's up, Providence? That came from the
more
shipyard.
Craft.
You I'm ready to die? Oops. This attack's not gonna go well for you.
Excellent shot.
I love the amount of missiles that are hitting this thing.
Intercepting. I'm on.
Damn, well that didn't work well.
Locking on. Enemies in range.
Oh, cool. Here comes the second wave of enemies. Perfect. Yeah, start engaging these carriers. Like, they have a lot of bombers, but the bombers are not doing what...
Stay in formation.
They're doing a lot less than I even expected them to.
Get
hey, target
them.
This guy.
Target locked.
Shoot everything at this squadron.
Eliminating target.
Hey, look, they got one. Yay. Take out this carrier, please.
I have them now. I'm on them.
Something is wrong with this Mandator's AI recently. It's just not been shooting at some things.
Coming around.
Your service is moving.
Yes, sir.
I don't know if it's just like a range problem or if there's just too many fighters he's trying to target for some reason. But he's being dumb.
Fire for maximum effect.
I like how the bombers were next to the Venator and attacked the Dreadnought. What are you? Why are you shooting so much at fighters? Shoot at the things I'm telling you to shoot at. You guys should guard this area. Oh, I guess maybe they are killing the carriers. It's just taking a little while. And every time I look back, they've already blown up the one they were targeting. Maybe that's what's happening here.
Commander, they're hitting us. Where'd he go? Nowhere to run.
There's so many Gozantis. This is stupid. Because they're not even threatening. They're just... The threat is how long it's going to take to actually finish them off. I also may call one final retreat before we come back and attack it for real, just because... Oh my god, there's so many bombers that they won't have next time. Although I would love to blow up that shipyard so they don't get two more munificence and a providence and everything else that spawns from it.
Falling out of formation.
Just do it now. Just speed this up, please.
I got one.
Group 2, please live.
Getting
as long as our shields are fine, there's nothing to worry about. The shields are about to go down. They just went down. We're going to lose just a missile launcher. Not even. Let's go. Cool. We only blew up 11 Gozantis. Oh, jeez. They still have 23 carriers. What?
Of course, Your Highness.
Why?
Construction complete.
I'm so tired of that stupid fleet. The worst part is that there's so many little ships that it lags.
Order confirmed.
Ready to face the enemy. Hopefully this is the last time we have to attack it, though.
Construction complete.
And then we can finally sweep these three shipyards out. These three, like, dreadnought shipyards out. Oh, that would be a day I will rejoice for.
Tactical battle imminent.
They retreated. That was unexpected, to say the least. Yeah, they called like everything away. Okay, well, we'll win this one, I guess. Just move in. Look at the hail of lasers going everywhere. It's beautiful.
Intercepting.
Take out this munificent.
I'm on them.
Just gonna spam click all over it. Yeah, there we go.
Stay in formation.
Oh my god. This is really bad for me because our shields are taking a super beating because of how fast it is and how inefficient they are at shooting something that's already going to die. But it's too funny. Okay, let's take out the shipyard now. I had my fun blowing up the big ships, but now the little ones are just more annoying. Come on. There you go.
I have them now. I'm on them. Coming around.
Here we go. Bye-bye, shipyard. And this diamond corvette is the last thing they have until I win, I think. As far as I'm aware, anyways. I don't know why these fighters show up as a big blue dot on the map. Like, it's bigger than a fighter. Go ahead and get the ground troops moving in now so we can secure this planet finally.
Very well.
I guess I could have done that, huh? Well, I did it now. That's fine. You actually go to Mon Calamari now. Yeah, they have only ground troops in orbit. Like, surely at this point the AI is like dead, right?
Choose your reinforcements. Ion cannon firing.
Not an ion cannon. Ah! Well, I guess we'll take advantage of this time and move closer a little bit. Yeah, just rip this guy apart. Just speed it up again. Although, because they have an ion cannon, I'm gonna call Tarkin in, so we get a commander bonus here. And I'm gonna not go so fast. Because this is one where we actually could take damage. Okay, well, now we're not shooting anymore again. Right, right. Tell you what, you guys... all my fighters and bombers, go blow up the shipyard if you can. I didn't even make you number one. There you go. Again, there's no chance we lose. It's just I don't want to take damage on the Mandator, even though it's just going to sit here while I build up these two worlds for a little bit. I guess it's more so principle.
Regroup for another attack. I'm losing.
I mean, try and close in if you can, buddy. Also blow this guy up and take this guy down.
They're coming in quick. I got
it's about to blow. Oh no!
More enemy craft.
Let's just go ahead and blow this thing up.
Taking fire. Commander, they're hitting us.
Bail out. I repeat, bail out.
Where'd he go?
Sir, I'm detected.
Sir, I'm detected.
Your actions have TIE Squadron here.
You have failed to heed my warning.
Oh, no.
You failed to heed your warning. What are you talking about, Tark?
Nowhere to run.
Oh no, the Diamond Cruiser showed up just in time to not save the space station. And by space station, I mean shipyard.
Falling out of formation.
What's... oh, this thing's still alive. Duh.
Draw their
dummy.
Fire.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
Thank you. Gosh. Ah! Why do you take so long? Stupid math gunship. Get wrecked, bro. And we're just going to pull the Mandator off and send the Mandator to defend here. You... actually, we're going to take, I think, Mon Calamari first because it has an ion cannon, and I would rather not lose any of these ships.
Invasion commencing.
I'm pretty sure it would just blow up like a dreadnought first or maybe an acclimator, but either way, I would like to avoid any losses at all. Final. Jeez. Long loading. Where are you?
Do you need us, sir?
Oh, right. We're on Mon Calamari.
Choose your
of course I have people to help. Bring Palpatine in because he's insane. Bring some ATTEs in.
At maximum unit capacity.
You're pretty cool, but also, like...
all hail his royal majesty, Emperor Palpatine.
I want you to just, like, defend.
I am ready.
Ready to help. Will do.
Support fire ready.
You're supposed to be three and all the Mon Calamari. Whatever. ATTEs move in. I said an extra T or two, I think.
What? I shall crush the rebellion.
Where are we headed, sir? We will fight if we must.
We will fight if we must.
Awaiting your instructions.
And you must.
Ready, sir. Can we aid you?
There we go.
Prepared. Of course.
Is moving this way. Abandoned communications array. What does that even do?
That is a great.
I guess we'll find out, huh? Oh, they have an MTT. Redac Volunteer Engineering. Yeah, they build Providences, right? Recussions, Providence, and the Subjugator. Yeah. On Calamari. Okay, so any of the three shipyards up here can get this. Panat, Mintuin, and Mon Calamari. I don't know if all of them can get it. I don't think so. I don't think it's like the regional offices thing. What does this even do? Oh. Okay, so it's just like the,
Yes.
What's it called?
I am in command.
I can't think. The sensor node, but it doesn't have a scan ability. But it also boosts other sensors. I'm just gonna call in a million ATTEs. We're going like Neo Imperial. Well, I guess it would be Proto Imperial strategy. Of just big things go, go, go. And then you are actually gonna move up here to defend.
What do you want? Come with me.
I will allow you to witness my victory. Thanks, buddy. This Brage is gonna be death incarnate.
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Let's go ahead and call some Y-wings in over here. They may not even live to bomb, but if they do. Nope. Yeah, they did make it. I didn't realize these guys were like effective anti-air.
Fear no one. The time has
you move up
come.
This way. It's one of those big spider droids dying. What's up, MTT? Bye, MTT.
The dark side is strong.
Okay, the amount of ATTEs I have is a little ridiculous.
I am ready.
I'm gonna say good luck to anyone who tries to stop them.
Base is under attack.
No one commands me.
You're gonna move right here and deploy. Nice shot. This is not the victory point. This is the victory point. Whoops.
I shall crush the rebellion.
Wow, that thing has some incredible range. You keep moving though, you're in the way, all of you.
Bombardment available.
Yes, sir.
You move in this way, and I guess we'll try and bombard something. You just go ahead and deploy here. What made that noise? Bye bye, droid.
Bombing run available.
Right away.
Y-wing, stand
calling a
by.
Bombing run, just like right here. Because it may blow up anything that shows up at the last second, and it'll fly over, allowing us to get that in view. Wow, that actually lived. I'm surprised. Can we win this already? Come on now. Please. I love the way they do these victory points, though. Because on a map like this, where it's so defense heavy with this base, by just like setting up here, because I assume it's probably turbo lasers that would spawn across the bridge. It's really nice because it balances it out way better.
Building under construction.
With the way that it like allows what am I trying to say? In the way that it allows attackers to fairly easily not win, but they have a okay, I guess fairly easily is the wrong. It's not easy to win, but they can win. Like they're not attacking shield generator protecting turbo lasers with the power generator inside with anti-infantry turrets set up around that.
I go.
Oh, I remember this from the one of the broken recordings. Yeah, there's a little infantry path up here. So I'm gonna have you come defend the infantry path.
We have a new enemy.
They have turbo lasers here, by the way, yes. If I remember. Yeah, you just get to sit here.
I am in command.
Okay. Cool. Good for you.
We're
gonna grab this. We're also gonna build an anti-infantry turret there. Because they did like to send infantry down this path. And it would provide a little shielded forward thing for...
Turret constructing.
You move down this way. Yeah, he's about as close as he can get, which is fine. He has the range to attack anything that shows up over here. Why are you not shooting, though? You good, dude? I'm pretty certain you're supposed to have better range than that. Yeah, okay, I don't know. Well, now he's dead.
The dark side is strong. I am ready.
Turret constructing.
By my will, no one commands me. You shall know. Pain.
You shall know pain. You guys just attack that. We'll have the ATTE shoot up at this guy. There you go.
Our base is under attack.
I shall crush the rebellion. Run while you can.
Why are you not... Why are you so broken, dude?
Bombing run available.
There is a great disturbance in the fog.
Alright, well, Palpatine is going nuts. And he just stole an entire, like, army. That was insane.
Choose your reinforcements.
I am in command.
I am in command.
Oh my god, he's so strong. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's so unfair.
What do you want?
I love it.
I fear no one.
I fear no one.
Has come. Soon the rebellion.
Okay, well, because Palpatine's in the lead, we have to send him over here. But I just want to get defenses for the ATTEs. And by defenses, I mean repairs. I want to get that.
I am ready. It will be done. Slide in my sight again.
Construction complete.
What is he at? Oh, he's just got glitching noises. Okay.
I have foreseen this.
You come closer. And you know what? You guys are all group two now. Palpatine's gonna solo as group one. Get out there, buddy. Oh my god. That's so awesome. I mean, I guess I could. Oh, I can't force crush a stab. Oh, Republic Commando noises. She's gonna solo this, dude. Although I do know they have turbo lasers. Yeah, speaking of which. It's fine. Their power generator is probably... Oh, their power generator is here. Yeah. Can you crush this thing? Oh my god. Go crush this big super tank. Whoop.
I want them destroyed.
Oh, unfair, dude. I wonder what he does to kill a droidica. He shocks it.
To their knees. Very well. Their destiny lies
under my rule.
Okay, so droidicas are the one thing he struggles with until he pulls out the lightsaber. Instead of just force lightninging everybody. Please kill this guy. Thank you. This is so stupid.
I bring darkness.
Just blow that turret up because it's in the way. Oh, what's up, AAT? Why are you... Oh, he's stuck in place now. Great. Hello? Help! Palpatine, what's wrong, dude? What happened? Okay, so he got stuck in the ground, it seems. Okay, those dudes just walked through that. Oh my god. Wait, this is really stupid. This means... Oh, never mind. Okay, we're good. We have troops. For a second, I thought that meant I had no chance at winning without blowing up their entire base because I couldn't capture this because he can't move anymore. And I had already called in maximum population of ATTEs that can't capture.
Bombing run available.
Bombers at the ready.
No one survives.
Palpatine, come on, dude, what's wrong? I can't get away. All right, well, now we just sit here and wait for a good long while. Please hurry up. Please. Oh my god. Yes, thank you. We finally freaking won that one. It was so dumb.
Building started.
Constructing.
Here we go. Fortunately, this planet isn't like totally secure just yet because it leads to Jabim.
Construction complete.
I mean, we'll have it safe momentarily, but... Oh yeah, we also need to get one of these. Not that I think we'll ever have a ground battle here.
Construction complete.
Why? It's probably going to be something stupid small. And either stupid in the sense that it's going to piss me off, filled with tiny
Building started.
Wow, never mind. No, okay, yeah, it's pretty much a fleet full of tiny small things. It's going to piss me off. I don't think that dreadnought's going to even get the chance to attack me. Munificent will, but it'll die to the ships that are already here. And I'll probably still lose just because of the amount of,
Let's blow something up. Reinforcements en route.
Like, carriers. And Gozantes. Dang it, we didn't blow up his fighter bay. Both of them, anyways. The Pride of Mintooine. Yeah, well, Mintooine's about to get blasted, dude.
You got the captain. We need you to clear the area in order to proceed.
Standing by. What's the order?
Yes, General.
Arquintus here.
Reinforcements en route.
But I want the Arquintus back.
Reinforcements en route.
Sir, there's still techno units.
Reinforcements en route.
Did you mean to choose us?
Cruiser, standing by. Moving into positions on your command.
And there's no real need to have the bombers be bombers because they're not going to be bombing any big targets. Their bombs are worthless because of the amount of point defense lasers here. This thing is going to die to the hypervelocity gun. Soon. Very soon. Almost ready. Blast it. There you go. Now he does nothing. Although I forgot, my new plan is to always have these guys engage in front. So as to slow them down and let Group 2 do big damage.
Understood, we're moving out.
Your orders, General?
Your orders, General? My orders are win. Simple as that. Yeah, just go start fighting them. Hey, get those good missile barrages off. The only problem with taking these dreadnought shipyards up in the north of the galaxy is that it's gonna force them to build even more small, stupid carriers and Gozanti fleets. Which is basically exactly what I want to avoid having to fight millions of, but not much I can really do about that. Because the problem is they pretty regularly also would build a million Lucre Hulks and Subjugators. And send a fleet of two Subjugators, three Lucre Hulks, and a couple Providences against me.
They're coming in quick.
I don't care what you guys do, just attack move here. You guys are gonna work on this guy, though. Kill the only other big thing they have.
Getting a lock.
Maybe when this and the Munificent are dead, they'll think about a retreat.
Enemies in range.
That would be a blessing. Come on. I also hate the carrier fleets because they're just so laggy. Like, it's really slow when they have that many fighters, and especially the Gozantis. And they're all dropping bombs and shooting missiles and millions of lasers and... Oh, we missed. Okay. Well, we blew up that guy. This guy's shields are now down. Let's go ahead and finish off this guy.
More enemy craft.
Taking
space
fire.
Station damage. Our lasers are down. The torpedo launchers are gone.
We've lost the squad battle station. Reaching enemy hull.
Can't hold it. I'm pulling out. There we go.
I'm on them.
I'm pulling out. Clearing the water.
Please. This dude is so slow to kill things.
Stay in formation.
Eliminating target.
Again, I don't even really care what happens. Ginchor is a nothing planet.
Commander, they're hitting us.
I would just like to blow up this Munificent because it's already damaged.
Ready for action. Station ready.
Please. Just finish him off.
Where'd he go? Nowhere to run.
Come on, you got this, guys. You got this, you two. Come on. Yeah. Now blow up a carrier.
Primary target acquired.
Everybody target this guy. Come on, we can do this. Yeah. Let's kill another one.
We've lost a laser battery.
They'll take the fight to them.
Yeah, come on. We got this. Oh, that line the Pelta made when he got damaged. I don't think there should be fire coming from there. That's clever. I appreciate it. Yeah, there you go. Just keep blowing them up.
Hypervelocity gun available. Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Just stay alive long enough to blow up another one of these with the hypervelocity gun. That doesn't matter. We completely missed anyways. That's fine. I mean, take the intro. See if I care. Oh no, two Venators. Yeah, you'll never take Barlock. And just to be certain of that. Go for it, dude. I don't care. Oh no. You're playing it from me. Your capital's gone.
Construction complete.
Really quick, we're gonna go take Mintuin.
Heading to destination.
Because this fleet can just sit over it, and then I can send the Mandator back there. And we shall be fine.
Reinforcements.
Excuse me, pardon me. You don't even know you do have a shipyard. I just can't see it. There we go. Oops, that guy died. Oops, this one's dead too. Oh my god. Sure, let's blow up this other Providence real quick.
Falling out of formation.
Please hit the engine so it's easier to target.
Draw their fire.
Thank you.
Attack formation. I'm losing. Go after the stragglers.
Shields are down. Oh no. There's no point in even targeting those things. It's probably actually just slowing me down when I could be moving in to engage the shipyard. And, like, as you can see, it's still gonna get blasted as we move past it. Maybe if we stopped targeting bombers.
Get behind them.
Tell them to target that, and then we'll move in. Yeah, there you go.
I got
Quickly finish that one off. Target this guy. Finish him off. Target the shipyard, please. Nice.
Target lost.
This shipyard has more shields than a Venator, I just realized. That's kind of crazy.
I have them now. I'm on them.
So I wonder with these like shipyard designs where they build the big ships. Like, is it on top of this thing here in the middle? I guess probably where they would assemble the small ships like Peltas, the little carrier things, corvettes, that kind of stuff. I guess it would probably be on top of this that they would do it.
I've got them in my sights. Excellent shot.
Blow that guy up and it should be over. Yep. Cool. We have conquered the space of Mintween. And really quick, we'll pull the Mandator back.
Construction.
Put him
complete.
Over this and Palpatine and his ground complete. Troops in.
Building started.
Constructing.
Construction complete.
Do that.
Building started.
Come on. I think next we'll probably move to Raxus, because it's giving them, like, industrial parts.
Invasion commencing.
Maybe. I don't know. But I think after we conquer Mintween, we're going to end this episode. Nice, good episode where we took out the last of their factories.
Use your reinforcements.
Took out their capital. Even though we didn't even see the building and we didn't have to blow it up because there was a victory point planet.
At maximum unit capacity.
Oh, perfect. All of them came in at once.
I am ready. Building started.
You guys move up that way, Palpatine moves up this way. And I love that he's good enough to solo an entire half of the map on his own. There's probably a sensor there.
No one commands me.
Can you force crush a flying thing? What? No.
I shall crush the rebellion. They will fall before.
Wow, he's actually. Wait. No, force corrupt didn't even work on it. There we go. Zap those guys. I don't want those slime in my sight again.
Kill them immediately. We have no choice but to accept our control.
Oh, cool. He's fully healed because of the ATTEs. Nice.
Yes. We must end this rebellion.
Where are you? Oh, they're going to attack some kind of something over there. Oh, there's something under the ground over here, it seems. Oh. What? What is that? Okay, whatever. Yeah, just keep force lightning on everything. Meanwhile, these guys are all gonna keep shooting at that gunship that they can't kill because it's glitched. It's now underwater, so that's pretty cool. Oh my god, the speed that he hits those. You know what?
Bombers reporting in.
Bomb this guy.
I fear no one.
Please. Oh god, it worked. Thank the maker.
Their time has come.
There we go, let's pick that up and crunch it. I love this map design. No, like this little centerpiece that fits perfectly. Pick that up and shake it, please. Thank you. Good. Zap them. Oh, never mind. The ATTE is gonna blow that up. I love that he can shock the spider droids, because they're technically counted as infantry. Pick that up and shake it. Boom. Pick this up and shake it. Pick this up and shake it. You guys need to head this way. Ready. Hey, come kill these guys.
Bombardment available.
I rise.
Last second explosion. That looked cool. Alright, we've secured this little back corner of shipyards. That's awesome.
Constructing.
Let's go ahead and get building that enough. Started. Doesn't really matter, I don't think.
Building under construction.
Got all this stuff built.
Construction
most
complete.
Of it. Come on. There we go.
Building started.
Oh yeah, I forgot I could use Palpatine to make everything cheaper, even though I haven't been. Anyways, before we get attacked and draw this episode out for another 30 minutes doing a stupid fight that I have to cheese, I think we're going to go ahead and end this one here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Hopefully we can take planets a little bit faster, although I've personally been enjoying doing all the ground and space battles manually and very little auto-resolving. It's been a nice change of the way I normally play this game. So I hope you guys have also been enjoying that, and I'll see you in the next one.